First, the problem. Here's a simple website containing a live stream of insightful gibberish from multiple users. It's a pattern you'll have seen on multiple social networking sites, and we're calling it Witter, just in case lawyers are watching. I've added it to my home screen so it looks like a native app I might get from the Play Store, except it still has all the benefits of the web. We call this a progressive app. Or we would if it weren't for one little problem. If I open it when I don't have an internet connection, I get this. This is a problem, but not our biggest problem. This is. I call it Li-Fi. Let's enjoy the fruits of Li-Fi for a moment, shall we? This is it. Just this. Forever. And ever. You're in connection limbo. You could just put your phone in your pocket and get on with something else, but you keep waiting, because it might suddenly load. Maybe within the next 5 seconds. No. You should probably give up now, but you know in your heart that 1 second after you give up, that would be the moment it would have worked, if only you'd waited. So you wait. And wait. This situation can be caused by your phone barely holding onto a connection, but sometimes your phone thinks it's acing it in the connection department, but nothing is getting through. The problem is further down the line, somewhere between you and the server where the app and data lives. There's a lot in between your phone and the server. Your phone sends the request to the Wi-Fi router or cell tower, then onto the ISP, through intermediate proxies, and potentially across to the other side of the world. And eventually, the request reaches the destination server. But that's only half the journey, because the server responds, and that response needs to go all the way back across the world, through proxies, through ISPs, over the air, and land safe and sound on your phone. But if something along the way fails, the whole thing fails. If something along the way runs slowly, then the whole thing runs slow, and therein lies Li-Fi. Maybe you have bad signal, or maybe you have perfect signal, but the router or tower you're connected to is overloaded. For example, a crowded stadium. Or a train station that's just been hit by major delays. Everyone's on their phone trying to find another way home, and the cell tower can't cope when people need it most. Or maybe there's a faulty or busy proxy. Maybe the destination server is busy or has a bug. Loads of stuff can go wrong, and we can't predict any of this ahead of time. The only way to know if we can get a response is to send a request and see what happens. And that can take a gruelingly long time, and the worst thing we can leave the user with is nothing. Let's do better.